I wanted to see if I could fix the upper durability issues on the Jordan 37 after watching Grant Williams bust through his early in the NBA season. So I came up with two pretty simple solutions. Number one was to use thin adhesive moleskin to bridge from the outsole tread all the way up to the lace line, thus making a little bit more surface area and not allowing the toes to kind of get through that Leno weave. The second was to take an old practice football jersey and cut a rectangular piece out of it and then glue it to the medial and lateral sides of the forefoot using Barge Superstick cement. That way you have a little bit more surface area and your toes don't necessarily contact the Leno weave, but the whole thing acts as a net. Both of these fixes are good if you want to keep the shoe breathable and not have to worry about any issues with the durability of that Leno weave.